show us the way to God and to destroy the way of characterizing ourselves with those traits that are pleasing to God and that enable the sincere seeker to attain both to the good of this life and the good of the hereafter. And another way of looking at what the Quran is to look at a classical definition of the Quran, right? Because the scholars in the various disciplines of Islam would pay particular attention to defining terms and concepts, and they define the Quran for us. What is the Quran? The Quran is defined as being the speech of God, revealed to the Prophet Muhammad. This is a tremendous event, right? The fact that God, who is the creator of all things, the sustainer of all things, right? Because our understanding of God is that God is not only the one who created everything, but He is the one who sustains everything at every moment. Only God has absolute existence and reality. The existence and reality of everything else is derived and dependent. Right? And it is God who is sustaining things. Right? Now, God addresses His creation, particularly those whom He has made morally responsible. And this address could have been direct, without an intermediary. Consider this to be our action, right? So we consider the Quran insofar as it is what we do, right? But that is not really the most significant reality for the believer of understanding and awareness with respect to the Quran. Rather, it is the speech of God that when the believer is reciting the Quran, they hold and understand that the reality is that this is God addressing them. It is the speech of God. And it is in that sense that it is said that an honored servant of God, whom God chose to grant direct revelation, and that revelation, with biblical tradition as well, is the angel of revelation. And the prophets, of course, have direct inspiration from the divine and even direct revelation. But the Quran came through the angel Gabriel. Right? And what is the function of this book? It is guidance for humanity. It is guidance for humanity. What is guidance? Guidance for humanity? To seek the
Islam. Das bedeutet, die islamischen Urteile haben eine andere Bedeutung auf das Gebet. Die Gebetwaschung im Wudu ist die Vorbereitung auf das Gebet, die wir Unterricht dazwischen bringen, was nicht im Buch steht und bei
thank you.